It's a new year, a brand new year, and that is exactly why I am doing the Winter Classic right now. It's gonna be awesome. It is 2016. 2015 is over and done with, and we will never, ever have to go back to 2015 for the rest of our lives. And if anybody had a good 2015, good for you, because that would be totally the opposite for me. But anyway, let's get on to the Winter Classic. You guys remember last year's Winter Classic? Well, I don't. Actually, no, I remember last year's Winter Classic. I definitely remember last year's Winter Classic. So, right now I'm playing NHL 15. Yes, I still need NHL 16 for PS4, and I will be getting that in my lifetime. Yep, the Canadiens and the Bruins. I mean, why you name a team the Canadiens is beyond me, but you know. I got everybody in classic uniforms. Ready to go here for the Winter Classic. While the Bruins are in way older uniforms. Okay, face off. The Bruins, Smith. I don't know how to say all these weird hockey names. Nobody knows how to say hockey names. Oh God. See, in the last one I was doing more of a commentary, like, you know, like I was commentating. This one I'm literally just like talking to you guys. It's pretty cool. So, I did see Star Wars The Force Awakens yesterday. It was very, very good. Very, very good. You know, that's just a... I mean, that's just saying something out there. I mean, it was really, really good. There were some parts that could have been different. But, you know. And if any of you were worried that I was about to spoil something, no. I would never spoil anything. I don't believe in spoilers. I will never do anything at all spoilers. I'll never, ever do a movie review. Well, I will do a movie review, but, like, once it's out of... When a movie's out of theaters, I'll do the movie review. So. And still some people won't have seen it then, but... If it's out of theaters, then, you know. I feel like it's better to do that, and it's not as wrong. Oh, man. Yeah, Boston has it right now. Now the Canadiens have it. It'd be cool if these guys actually wore these uniforms. I don't know who's the home team and who's the away team. So since I don't know who's home and the away team, this could be totally different than it is. It's just, you know. I didn't even really know who was in the Winter Classic until like Christmas Eve. Last year I knew it was like beginning in December or whatever. I don't think anybody, I don't think anybody's gonna
score the first period.
I might be right there. This is some pretty good defense. I know, I don't know, I'm feeling a little bit right. The Bruins are in the brown and yellow, and the Montreal Canadiens are in the white, red and blue. If you've just never seen hockey before. I don't see hockey much, I only usually see the Winter Classics. I've seen a couple games here and there. Also, I haven't seen basketball. I haven't seen basketball since
2012.
Like, oh, I watched a full Miami Heat season 2012 or whatever year that they won the finals. Whatever year that they won the finals, I watched all their finals games and the three games before the finals. And then I watched like one game in 2014. So I didn't see any games last year. I didn't see any games this year so far because there haven't been any. I mean, today's the first day of the year. Literally, I was up like 6 hours ago or whatever. 7 hours. I don't care how many hours it's been. Basically, I went to bed of like, cause like I don't know, 12:40 something. Okay, well, almost off this period.
There's been no score this period.
I was right. We got 4.8 seconds, and there's still one more face-off that could be a score. But it's not looking really promising right now. And if there's not a score, this is literally going to be the worst Winter Classic ever. If there's no score. Last year when we did the Winter Classic, there was some scoring going on. And this year there was really not appeared to be anything. There's not going to be enough time to do anything. Yep. That 4.8 seconds was all waste. There was no puck movement or anything. They did not even get a chance to do anything. They have the exact same things to say. I've never seen them have the exact same things to say, but the fact that they do tells you they're playing exactly the same. So, I could tell they're playing exactly the same. I could tell. It looks like the Smith on the Bruins is trying to do something. Oh man, all that was almost in. That was almost in. It's just who's gonna end up scoring first. That's the question. Oh god, the puck.
Oh god.
Oh man, here we go. It's going down. And nobody can get a puck in the goal. That was the safe if I've ever seen one. I don't know. Obviously, number 17 down there is blind because he shot against the wall. And he just lost it for everybody. Well, it looks like the Montreal Canadiens have finally got a score. Man, I gotta say, if that's the only score in the game, this is gonna be a pretty horrible Winter Classic. Definitely the Bruins have to get something though. Oh god, oh. I would never ever want to be in a hockey because it just seems so painful. I mean, all those shots right off the goalie and he didn't even make a single mistake. That's not working. The team's favor. Oh. He doesn't have anywhere to go. Oh, wait. Oh. Yeah, but that was a good save. It hit off his foot. He dove right into there. I think it's really just called. I don't think the Bruins are that good of a team. I don't watch hockey enough to determine what the Bruins are and what the Bruins aren't, so. Plus, this isn't really an updated game. This is like...
this is a roster based off 2014. So...
yeah. About. I could have been in a fight right there earlier. They were going, and they seemed like they could have won at it. To be honest, anything is necessary to spice up this game. But with all the penalties and everything going, I don't know. This game is seeming like it could drag on a little. Oh God. Well, did the Bruins finally got something? They finally got something going? Again, they got nothing. They got nothing for them. They got nothing for them at all. Oh, God. Offsides warning, it seems. There's been a lot of penalties in this period. Oh God. He hit that thing and he just went right down. See, hockey is a dangerous sport, and you know, sometimes it's more dangerous than like professional wrestling, like WWE or TNA or Lucha Underground, because of hockey isn't as safe. Like in WWE and like TNA and like everything like that, you know, they make sure you're protected and they, you know, make sure that like the moves don't hurt as much as they could. My battery's about to die for my camera, so this is really all from the Warrior Classic. I'm sorry, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.